Greetings, fellow Olympics. Welcome back to Mirror's Edge Catalyst. We are on our way to meet Noah about regarding whatever he said he was saying before. Oh, yeah, I've already hacked the screen. And here we are. We are about to meet Noah about Savante Extraordinaire. I've got no idea what this is, but this is yet another one of those main quests. We have completed all of Nomad side quests. Now it's time to pay attention to this main quest. The story is picking up quite well, so it'll be exciting to see how this goes and where this goes. Let's talk to him.
Ah, there you are.
What's the beat?
Buzzing with the news that you're back, apparently. But I want to talk about this. If you're going to use it for leverage with Dogen, we need to figure out what it is. I have a contact in Anchor who's a wizard with gridware. Name is Plastic. Take the drive there.
Plastic?
Yeah. Well, Plastic can be a bit, never mind. Go there and we'll see what comes out of it.
Interesting. So we're supposed to meet with Plastic now.
You'll need some gear to get into Anchor District. Icarus will set you up.
Okay, so I need to meet up with Icarus first. Alright. Basic kit. Run a tag emblem. That's it. That's you just literally keep getting run tag emblems and that's it.
I want this thing off our hands, but not before I know what it is.
Gotcha. I mean, to be honest, it's too much heat for us to carry at this point in time, but yeah, I get what you're saying. Can't I like disrupt this fan? Apparently I can't. Only specific fans, not all of them. And there's Icarus, Savant Extraordinaire.
Finally.
Noah said you had some gear for me.
I do. This.
Put it on.
Make sure you only attach it to secure points. Then you jump and swing. Not much more to it.
Wait, we got a Jumanji rope? So we got it like without having to purchase it. That's sort of sad actually. Mag rope. Space hold to attach. Jump or drop off. Okay. WASD to control swing. I see. I was wondering what those things are in the on the ropes here and there. So that's what you use them for, I see. Okay, that's like, it's like a practice thing.
I like it.
Easy, huh? Try to be fast.
Alright then. Well, I could not have less patience to hear what you have to say, but yeah. That was another way through. Almost missed that one. Good to know that this blade is still off. I wonder what this piece is. It seems like inside of Krugersek. This piece looks nice. It looks really nice actually. Oh, that's a security ship, alright. Cool. What's up there though? Oh, okay. So we're gonna find some other way up there. That's gonna be interesting. Finding a way up there, I mean. Interesting. Interesting way around, but how do I get up there is the question. Oh yeah, right up here. Not there apparently. How do I get that data, that bit of data that I wanted to get down there? I can hear it chiming nearby. But I can't see it at this point. There, no, that's like another bit of data there. No, just give me a moment there, guys. I remember the time back when all of these games used to include like a buttload of, like there was like this trend of making every game open world at one point in time. And I would just like to say that this game has actually done like a pretty good job of it. Where does this go? I can see the Pridley getting more though, so I'll just leave it at that. Oh, there it was. Wait. Oh, there's one there and some other there. Not where we're supposed to go. Let's try getting those. Let us try getting those indeed. No, we can't exactly go anywhere through there. Anything down there? From the looks of it, yes. I thought I had rolled, but apparently we damaged faith in the process and achieved nothing else for ourselves. There's like a pipe there. Excuse me? Okay, like, can't you like grab onto this pipe or something, Faith? Of course you can. Oh wait, you can't actually. Never mind. Yeah, I guess you're not grabbing onto shit there. So I guess we're climbing up this pipe then. And essentially just going wherever it takes us. Which would be somewhere along here. That probably cracked a piece of glass or two. I like this place, whatever it was. Wait, what? Birandale. Holy shit. I wonder what they are in this game. Excuse me there. I did not expect Birandale to be in this game. I thought they dropped the Birandale theme from Birandale Kreuger. Apparently they did not. Apparently they did not. What's back there? I'm just curious. Oh hey, glad I checked. It's a document. Oh, that's a glass cleaner. Innovative. I like these little details in games. That was weird. You know, there seems to be a cosmetics brand now. Is this like another interval message? I can see somebody over there, like a Kreuger sec. Right up there. Huh. Shimmering Heights. Name sounds familiar. I didn't read that as where we're headed.
As I said, plastic can be a bit, interesting, but I have a feeling the two of you will get along just fine.
I hope so as well. I guess this is like a new area for us, is why they... made it like all shiny like that. Pretty sure I will not be allowed to come here actually. Yeah, I don't care. You can V. Your time limits are too harsh. I can complete the runs in the time that you give me. Also, something that I noticed about this game is that it has no difficulty slider. Hey! Security chip. A dime a dozen. Alright, let's talk to plastic then.
You have 5 seconds to comply.
Faith, you're to see plastic?
4, 3.
What the hell?
2,
I said cancel.
1.
Almost killed you. Sorry. Come in. So you're Faith. What do you want?
Could you tell me what this is? What's on it?
Sure. Foreign.
Yeah, I found it.
Not a question.
An intruder, an alien entity.
Oh, shut up, Kuma. Don't mind him. I'm making him smarter. Encrypted? OMNISTAT Milgrade. Ooh,
I bet they want it back.
Yeah, well,
not a question. When do you need the data by?
I was hoping today.
It'll take at least a month just to crack the surface layer.
Anything I can do?
Hooking me up to a grid node. No, or wait a month.
A grid node it is. What do I do?
It's enough if I get access to the Allcom gateway. I can remote it from there.
On it.
Okay, that was an interesting conversation that we had back there. I think up here? It's like Kreuger sectors everywhere. Wait. Nothing here. This thing is eyeing us. Probably because we're not where we're supposed to be. Alright, let's go. This way, apparently.
The Allcom building should be easy to get into. I've marked a data sluice on your beat. Connect it using that glove of yours, and I'll remote it from here.
Sorry about that.
So, Plastic, what's the beat?
Oh, hey, Noah. Faith is gonna help me rerouting processing power from the Allcom gateway. It's the only way I can break the encryption on that drive.
And rerouting the gateway would be enough?
Well, let's hope so.
She might also have to hack a grid node for me.
Might or will?
That's not a binary question.
Oh, then let's assume will. Those things are well protected, Faith, just so you know. Faith, you'll need to go across Turing Avenue to get to Allcom. Use the mag.
Holy shit. That was thrilling. You can see me at the loss for words there.
I'm inside Alcom now.
Holy shit, what?
The data sluice is pretty high up.
I could not care less about those Kreuger Sect security forces.
Why do you ask?
No reason, just making conversation.
I would prefer if you didn't.
Okay, sorry. There's a tall WFYO office nearby. Maybe you can use that to go higher and then go back into Allcom.
Alright, here we go. What have you said, boss? I have no idea about the lay of this land. So, I'll go where you point me. Or rather, where the runner vision points me. So the more you think about it, the more you realize that...
WFYO.
They have an elevator with exterior access. Could be a good way up.
Alright. Easy, Faith. Savante Extraordinaire. Noah asked you to take the drive you stole to a hacker named Plastic, who turned out to be an eccentric teenage girl. She deduced that the thing comes from OMNISTAT, Cascadia's belligerent neighbor to the northwest. Belligerent, eh? But in order to break through the complex encryption, she will need more processing power. So basically, she said military-grade encryption. So I'm guessing in this dystopian world that they've built, I suppose Cascadia is a glass city, as it was called in the previous Mirror's Edge game, has been overtaken by private corporations, while OMNISTAT has been taken over by the military-industrial complex, from the sounds of it. Anyhow. But in order to break through the complex encryption, she will need more processing power. She has sent you to an Allcom facility nearby to facilitate this for her. Once inside, you will need to redirect a data sluice. And that should be it. Or so Plastic claims. Clean.
This drive is fascinating. Huge storage capacity. I didn't expect OMNISTAT to be this...
Ah, so that makes sense.
And the guy who had it must have been an OMNISTAT spy or something.
That makes sense.
I could see it was foreign, but OMNISTAT. Must be something big for them to send agents all the way here to glass.
Could explain why KreugerSec has been increasing security lately.
Whoops.
Their grid traffic has increased tenfold.
Yeah.
Excuse me?
I can't imagine Gabriel Kreuger being happy to find OMNISTAT agents smack in the middle of his little kingdom.
What do you mean, kingdom? He's not a king.
No, I mean, never mind.
Oh, shit. Didn't expect to fall off like that. I guess it happens, though. I like how the background music sort of picked up. This is like the most entertaining, or rather the most upbeat music we've found in this game thus far. Hold up, oh, fuck off. I sort of wanted to come down here first, because yeah, I wanted to pick this recording up. What's this? Just to be in the sunlight. Mother. He promised me one thing and delivered something else entirely.
Who did?
What I told you about. Dogen.
You went to see Dogen after I explicitly told you not to.
Henry told me I could trust him.
Henry is an idiot.
I don't know what to do.
Of course you don't, Christian. Tell me what happened. From the beginning, mind?
Why? Excuse me there. Let's try that. Yeah, I don't think that's the way we want to go. I can hear a lot of radio chatter, and that's sort of making me a little nervous. So where am I headed now? Down there? I see. Hi.
Found the data sluice. Connecting.
Yes. Here we go, and damn it.
What?
I need to reroute a priority switch as well. Closest one is a few floors down.
Okay. I see.
Kreuger sick dispatchers are talking about some commotion in the Allcom building. I guess that's you.
What do you mean, yes? Of course it's her.
Well, just don't hang around is all I'm saying.
Why would she?
I'm just telling her to be quick, Plastic.
Well, I'm sure she is already. She's a runner, right?
Plastic. Okay, where to from here? So this is like the classic runner vision mode, and it doesn't really tell you stuff. You have to figure things out on your own. So I guess I came the wrong way. Like, I was not supposed to come here. Yep. Alright, let me just switch back to full here. Gameplay, runner vision full. So yeah, this is probably now going to tell me where I have to go. Yep. That is creaking.
I got you covered.
Come here. How did that feel, bitch? But we're almost dead here. Okay, let's go. Let's hope we're not dead yet. Okay, up next. This thing is creaking very precariously. Almost dropped there. Oh, that's just a recording. All right.
And so I'm forced to rule out that option. Maybe if...
Did you read?
I had breakfast.
It was 9 hours ago, Erica.
9 hours? Damn. Sorry, but I'm so close. It's like the answer is there. If I could just... How are the girls?
I'm over to Noah. Just you and me and that amazing brain of yours here.
I don't know. I don't feel very amazing. What if I'm chasing a creep?
Hey, you're not.
How can you be so sure?
I just am. The work you're doing will change Cascadia forever. It'll change the world forever.
Maybe. If I ever manage to complete this damn algorithm.
Hey, you will. But first, we need a break.
Okay, you are pissing me the fuck off. Alright, that's better. I hadn't built up my gauge yet, so this guy was able to... die. I love how these guys just lay around like bodies.
I'm in. Oh. This will take a little
And this entire place is now on load.
I know, but they've locked down the room. I'm working on it.
The fuck do you mean heavy melee? Okay.
Currently trespassing in breach of policy. You might need backup. Classification. Control the spotter breach.
We got hit there. It's like they're using stun guns of some sort. Hi. Yeah, I still have like that old Mirror's Edge clue, sorry, idea about how to do things. Hi. Probably could have exploded that other thing we found recently. Are we supposed to take this or no? I guess this, oh yeah. Why is it lagging so hard? It should really not be lagging so hard. And we're gonna get, yeah, we did in fact get three hits on it. You can go ahead and die. For all I care. I see what you're trying there. Lag a lot.
Converging on the building, Faith. Get out fast.
Yep. Found it.
I got you covered. She's not showing on the grid. Security is.
And we're out. No need to fight everyone.
I'm out.
Good. The grid node is not too far from where you are.
Wait, I need to go to the grid node as well now? Hold up, let's just upgrade a little. Get this final upgrade, I suppose. I wonder why the game is like. Wait. Where am I headed again? Not there, definitely. Right, you don't always have the same fight, apparently. Because that's what the menu told me.
The grid node makes the grid. All data in Cascadia is routed and filtered through them by Allcom. I've been meaning to hook up to one for a while, but I couldn't figure out how to do it without going inside.
A few runners have linked their beat to the grid node. It's said to provide a lot of useful information.
Did you ever do it, Noah?
I did, but they've been upgraded many times since, and I lost the link.
That is quite unfortunate. Oh hey, security chip, right behind the waterfall. Don't get shocked there, Faith. What the fuck do you mean there's another one?
We have a runner. Control, we're pacifying a runner.
Fuck you. You okay?
Close. Thank you so much.
So these fights I don't mind fighting because intervention. Oh, right. Yeah, these fights I don't mind fighting because it's for the sake of saving somebody's life. Whoops. Yeah, they headed there. I was a little confused about where we're going. Good thing, because that runner would have died without us otherwise. Yeah, we got that. Alright, up there.
Faith, try to get in through one of the cooling fans and make your way to the CCU at the top. Connect your beat link to it and I'll do the rest. And don't trigger the sensors. Oh, and CCU means Central Command Unit. Not that you care, but it does.
A Gridnode run. As it turns out, the Allcom wasn't enough. Plastic will need the full power of a Gridnode in order to find out what's on that drive. The Gridnode's a gigantic data nexus spread across the city. Essential parts of the grid, and hacking into them is a daunting prospect. But if you're successful, there might also be valuable information made available to your beat link. Alright. So here we go. Is that really the only way to climb it?
I'm in.
Remember, the CCU at the top. And avoid the sensors. Unless you want to meet more Krugersec, of course. Maybe you do. Shut up, Kuma!
Noah, has Icarus connected to a grid node?
Not to my knowledge. You'll have one on him if you make it. And you better make it, or I'll...
Or what? She's quite far from you inside a completely different building.
Plastic, whatever. Just be safe, Faith.
Yeah, I think I might have triggered a grid node.
I've silenced the alarm, but if you do it too many times, I won't be able to contain the signal.
Yeah, I'll try not to do it again. I think I can like just climb on onto this. That was sort of unavoidable, the first one, though. Okay, I guess we're jumping over this one. Alright. Okay, so how are we supposed to get... That worked out enough, even a little beef. Alright, the last stretcher. I hope we can vault on this. Well, that was easy, I suppose. Up until now, at least. But I do believe we have to climb up higher. Yes, yes, we do. Alright, that way. Seems to be the only way forward. At least there aren't any sensors here.
Faith, Krugersec is responding to some sort of activity near the Bauble Mall. A general call. I don't think it's you, but be prepared for anything.
I see something there. Question is, can we get to it though? It all seems pretty far, no matter how I look at it. I mean, there's that option anyway. Yeah, it's strange, she sort of got stuck there. Alright. Excuse me? That's not what I wanted to do. Fine, once more. Excuse me? Really? You can't run, Faith, can you? I'm guessing not. If you could, then you would not have so much trouble doing all of this. Okay, yeah. Up here? Come on. And then where to from here? I suppose that way. I think the last time around we went over yonder. And this time around we could try going that way this time around. Should be a pretty simple process, I do believe. But how do we climb up there though? That, my dear sir, is the question. I like how there are no hints for you as to where to go. Okay, we're wall running. Unless, of course, we decide to choose this path here. This has a pretty interesting structure to it. Of course, we can't go through there because we'll get detected no matter how we do it. Maybe... this way? No, that path is not really scalable. Oh, ho, 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 ho. Careful there, Faith. You can get hurt trying to do that. Okay, so last time around we tried doing something, it didn't exactly work out. Maybe we can make it, actually. You never know, right? Whoops. Yeah. Whoops. See daisies. Yeah, sort of mismatched a few buttons there. That was my bad. Totally my bad. But we should be back at the top here. Alright. Why are you getting stuck, Faith? What's wrong? Nope. Totally missed that. Alright. Let's do that instead. Nope. Again, I was not trying to... Oh well, fuck it. I was trying to, like, get a running jump, but Fate decided to latch onto the wall instead. Okay, so this is like another alternate path for us. Okay, so this just leads us back here. So now the question remains, how are we supposed to get up there? Without alerting anybody, that is. That's definitely too far to run. Unless... Okay, that also works, I suppose. I can see something there. I suppose that is where we have to go then. Alright. Let us have some faith in Fate and let her do her thing. Up there? I suppose so. But let's just climb up on top first. Yeah, I don't think there's any other way to proceed anyway. Yeah, she's like stopping every now and then as well. Which is sort of strange. Seems to be another path for us to take. Let's hope you can make the jump, Fate. Oh, you can. Impressive. Very impressive of you. Now what? Oh. Now who placed the lamp there? Wait, are we supposed to come here? I feel like we're in an area that we're not supposed to come. Yeah, we're not supposed to be here. That, I think, is like another one of the ways to access this place. Or not. Or not.
I'm at the CCU. Connecting.
And... done.
That's it?
What did you expect? You can leave now. There's a service elevator nearby.
Well, things are going a little too smooth. I'm expecting there to be some sort of combat or chase. This door opened a little...
In the elevator. On my way down.
You make me proud, Faith. Well done.
What about me? I did all the work.
You too, Plastic.
I mean, she did scale like a data node. Pretty sure this is the one that's gonna open. Yep. We are here. Alright. That way. Shift. Run.
Big explosion over here.
Well, you better run then. Because they're gonna pick you up. Okay, that's not the way we're supposed to go. That's sad. Alright, here we are. Redo. Nice that this is where they started off from, though. Good part about doing it this time around is that the boat hasn't shown up yet. Had not shown up yet, but yeah. Oh, come on. You're freaking hard of false faith. Okay, not the way we're supposed to go. Alright, here we are. You know, I could have sworn that that thing more or less asked us to go this way. Off the edge there. Hey, I remember the space. How about no? Oh, climb up, climb up, climb up. We need a runner shield. I'm gonna leave that for now. Okay, I guess what we're doing is, you know, while we're at it, might as well. Since we aren't exactly being chased by cops right now. Right. This is where we're headed, I suppose. Yes, we are. Or not. What you gonna do about it, huh? If I don't see where I am, what you gonna do about it? Nothing, that's what. Okay, come on. These are the tools, yes. Time to run, time to run, time to run. Okay, pipes. Just to break our momentum, because why not? Oh yeah, this was the way into the safe house, I do believe. Here we go.
I'm done with the decryption.
So, what's on there?
It's the entire blueprint for reflection. Everything. And it's way too complex to be just an upgraded grid link or something.
Okay. Can you call Noah?
Sure.
Plastic and Faith. Good to see you safe. What's the beat?
Plastic decrypted the drive. It contains the complete blueprint for reflection.
What's reflection?
We'll figure out how to proceed. Kreuger said we'll be trigger happy for a while, so keep a low profile. And thanks for the help, Plastic.
Can I keep the drive? I want to study the blueprint.
You can keep it for now. See you soon, Faith.
Well, it is a safe place. I mean, we're not in risk by doing that. Hacking Gridnodes unlocks the ability to fast travel to nearby safe houses. I see.
Shut up, Kuma.
And hacking the Gridnode was actually quite successful. Like, it was quite nice, actually. Witness a terrifying event. Okay, so basically, that's one safe house. Where's a Gridnode, though? I want a benefactor. And there's like the Metagrid, which is like, yeah, a side mission. So. Oh, that's a grid node. Fine, fine, fine. I'll do that in the next video. Maybe I'll do this in the next video, Metagrid first. And maybe we'll do that as well in the next video, who knows. I like the grid node infiltration part. It was pretty... I have realized that I like puzzle platformers. So with that being said, this is the end of this video. And thank you so much for tuning in, thank you so much for watching, and thank you so much for sticking around until the end. The next time we come back, we will be covering the Metagrid mission and hacking another grid node. Until then, take care. Fare thee well, fellow earthlings.